third World Challenge in Trnava 2018. Pilots are gathering for the flyoff. I think they'll do the model checking before the start. So as you can see, weather is very different from what we had 2 days ago. We had a cold front that passed us overnight. Now we have clouds and hardly any wind, just a slight breeze. I guess most of the wind is driven by the thermal activity, and that is driven by the heat coming from the sun through the clouds. So today we flew 1.5 rounds that we still had to fly, that we didn't flew yesterday. And despite the weather, we've seen lots of very low starts, even from heights as low as 25 meters. And it was possible for pilots to do whole 10 minutes from 25 meters only. So despite the really despite the weather that's not friendly to flying at all, it is possible to do a proper low start and some spectacular flying. Pilots now don't have many signs that would tell them how high to start. The poles here tell me that the wind is variable. There are no birds in the sky. Nothing really, so it will be completely their judgment. So some go straight on, some go low and slow. Some go down the runway. And all are looking for lift. So 30 seconds it's over, and now that's it. So there are two to the left over the hangars, and majority is over here. I would say they are about 30 to 60 meters high. Even the two over the hangar. So one is over the hangar going down, the other one is about 150 meters and far out over the slope there. He's probably the highest by far. So let's follow this crowd. It's nothing to brag about. The ones at the bottom are in a very difficult position. At least one plane is about to land. But the rest, somehow, maybe, now the wind is picking up a bit, maybe that's a good sign for them. I feel the wind in my back. They've also spread out a bit. And the ones at the top look like they're in good air. But the ones below are still struggling. Oh, there was one ugly stall, but he recovered. Oh, mid-air collision at that distance, that's not nice. One still flying and the other one looks like he's going down. So I would guess he called for a refly. Pilots are already walking down the field with the radios high, following the models. But they have to stay in the air for 15 minutes. Which I'm sure they can, if they can walk down the end of the runway. But the trick is also to come back. They've now spread out really well. One is returning. He won't make it back anyway, so I guess he's counting for a refly. Is there someone still flying back over the hangars? I see none. So looks like it's all about the game far in the distance. Let me see if I can even catch that. There's one plane. in my opinion, the wind is not that strong that it would make you want to fly that far away. But now it looks like some of the pilots are in really good air. There is now another pilot that came back early and is now trying to find another thermal that would give me about 5 minutes that remain. It looks like he found nothing. No luck. So another one that will have to get the most out of the refly. So what is the Ultima team now up to? They're both looking up, so they are somewhere high. Somewhere over there. So I now see 5 planes returning and one more still circling. Some of the pilots are now returning with the radios in their hand, and some others are carrying their planes. Minutes to land. 1 minute to go. And I think 6 planes out of 14 made the full time. Very nice. Okay, so we will have a refly. Start of a refly. Now those 6 people that have good result can now afford to go really low in an attempt to improve the result, because they have nothing to lose. The other 8 people that didn't have a good result need to get one. So again, low and slow. Some people looking even in front of the line. 30 seconds. I feel some raindrops. This will be interesting. So there are now 2 groups forming. One is now over the starting line. 5 planes there. There's no one to the left over the hangars. The other group is over here. In the middle of the runway, and I think at least 2, one in front and one behind the tree line there. Then we have 2 planes downwind, or at least there's one, because the other one is already almost on the ground again. You see that's less than 10 meters high. I see no way for him to make this. It's better to land outside of the cornfield. So in the meantime, There are a few more planes downwind. I think they're slowly returning, while the rest of the group is coming to meet them. The planes are now spread in a wider area of the sky than before. I'm not sure if that's good or bad. But no one looks like to be in a very bad air. And now the wind is picking up, as you can hear, and I'm sure this is good news for the planes. Most of the planes now really look good. There's only one in a sinking air. About here. Oh, he found something. He again decided to go back. In an attempt to find a better thermal. I think this is now too low. He didn't even make it to the point. The rest of the planes are now really high. No issues making the full time from this height now. It's about 6 minutes to go. They just need to come back slowly and make a good landing. Less than 2 minutes remain, and the planes are still high. One minute to go. Or was it 30 seconds?
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Nice landings.
Start of preparation time in 5 seconds. 4.
So the wind is just getting stronger and stronger. So I moved further down the runway. And we are merciful with the weather. The forecast was to start raining again in the afternoon. And to me it looks like we are good for the next few hours at least. Okay, so now they have 30 seconds to start. And I expect them to be coming my way. I even hear buzzards somewhere behind me. So it means that ground is warming up and so is the air. Half loop and half roll. Just to gain the downwind position earlier. And also some really low over those trees over there. End of 30 seconds. Now this is just above my head, the new Ultima. And down the slope. Not sure if this will be okay. I would say this was too low from the start. But the terrain is going down that way. So maybe, who knows? But no, definitely not. And I would go out of the field to land on the grass at least. So nothing this time. So there's four planes, five maybe, that are in good air. And these guys are still working to reach the good height. There's one even lower that I missed. He won't make it as well. And there's one model retrieved from the cornfield. I missed that one as well. The flock remains high and I guess safe as well. There's not that much wind to endanger their return to the landing points. There's just one that is a bit far and low, but looks like he's in good air as well. There is one that is returning. I guess he's aiming for the tree line, hoping for some bubble of hot air to unstick from that tree line. I wonder how this will turn out. Hard for me to say from this angle, but looks like he is not alone. There are now three planes over my head. The others are returning as well, and some of them also lost lots of height. So looks like there was an area of sink in between, down there and here. Now there are five planes looking for some lift. And three planes still at safe height. And there's 5 minutes to go. So they all need to find another thermal that will give them these 5 minutes. And it looks like they all make it. There was another thermal bubble, and they will all make it. Seconds to go. Looks like majority of the pilots made it.
10 seconds, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, one more flight and we're done.
Startup preparation time in 5.
Last flight for today. Let's hope it is the last. And since the conditions are much the same, I expect pilots to come downwind again. No one going to the left, just one maybe. No, now there are two to the left over the hangars. but the rest are here. So he is a bit higher than Grega was before with his new Ultima. And so far it looks better for him. Maybe if I can also get the ground into the picture for the reference. They are both getting slowly blown downwind, but they are also slowly gaining height, so it might turn out well for them. On the other side, there are now planes low over the runway. Sorry for missing some exciting times. I ran out of battery and my spare one was empty as well. So what happened in the meantime? We see lots of planes on the ground being retrieved by the pilots or their helpers. And some other planes are at safe height. Well, not all of them yet. Some pilots still have some work to do. So looks like they're picking now these bushes behind the camp as a promising lift generator. Right now it looks like down there in the middle of the runway the air is much better. So there's 5 minutes to go. These two guys are joining the other two. Looks like they couldn't find the connection to the thermal behind them. And now they decided to return. So better to at least get some points.
Not
More planes returning on foot. Based on the discussions I hear behind me, sounds like there was a touch, mid-air touch, not really a collision, and both pilots decided to continue flying. And now all those that landed outside are angry because they won't get a chance for another flight. Well, tough luck. This is still an individual competition. Not yet a team effort, so there are no teams to speak of where practice like this could be employed to help the whole team. Two minutes to go. And at least one pilot thinks he still needs some more height to come back, although I think he's more than high enough. So I see three planes coming back out of 14. No, there's the fourth one. Someone is doing some victory loops. Okay, now let's wait for the results.
In the second position, they go better. Thank you.
Oh yes, and I got the gamma.
Devi proprio.
È vero Massimo.
Però d'altro canto ho fatto lottare il cattivo, no? Si può fare l'unplay, capito?
Arrivo a scarletta,
poi dopo è
un passo da
lui ha tutto il pacchetto completo.
O le reggi? Non lo regge.
Lo deve poggiare la coppa, se non lo fa.
È quasi un junior. Cioè.
Anche la maglietta? No, aspetta, anche questo.
Via con la gialla!
And the special award from company.
Assorbo le ragazze. E vai!
Che gli faccio di schifo a fare la foto.
Perform.
Vestiti bene. Portati le scarpe se sei stati un po'.
E guarda,
sono contento.
E adesso ti voli.
Aspetta,
scatti bene lo stupro.
La tortura. Ora vince con quello. Carlo vince con quello ora. Prossima volta. Carlo è bucata, non è vero.
È bucata.
Secondo me è andata. Carlo, secondo me te l'ha andata perché non ti potevo vedere.
È bella sì, eh?
No, ma anche i pantaloncini forse. No, manca, non c'è niente.
Spirit and the father of this contest, Mr. Frank Bachati from the...